Hello, it's TrueNAS here, and welcome to my DIY YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to show you how to upgrade TrueNAS to a release version. Right now, I'm on V12 release candidate 1, RC1, as you can see, and it's been up for more than 27 days now. It's been great. So this time, I'm going to upgrade my TrueNAS to a release version, and the problem that goes with it, and how to fix that problem. So if you're up for it, let's get our hand dirty here. Hit download update and remember to save that configuration file just in case and apply update and reboot the system after downloading. That's it. It may take a while for this update process. Some of you might know that I've been using TrueNAS as a virtual machine with VMware EXXIs as a type 1 hypervisor. It's been rock solid ever since. I have no problem with it. And I want to see what's going on in the background during this update process. So I log into my EXXI web interface to see. Once the update process is completed, I want to verify if everything is working properly for this release. So everything seems perfectly fine so far. Hard disk appeared to be normal. Mirror pools with all the dataset seem functional the way it's supposed to, or at least the way it should, with all the sharing enabled, except for one thing. System reporting. System reporting seems missing from the GUI, as you can see here. And it doesn't matter what I do. For instance, changing the system dataset to put pool, switching to a different browser, or restarting the system statistic collection daemon, collect D, in TrueNAS command line, the system reporting doesn't seem to work the way it's supposed to. So, therefore, my advice to you is to hold off this update. IX system is aware of this issue and has been investigating this bug. Most likely, I think it's the user interface bug that is black this release. If you want to see the fix for this, I can certainly show you how. But I have to warn you though, it's not a permanent fix. So go to preferences and choose a different theme, then click on update references. Now go back to reporting. Everything seems just fine, right? But as I said earlier, it's not a permanent fix. If you close down your browser and later on get back to the GUI after a certain amount of time has passed, system reporting in a GUI fails to show the data. But if you want to have a permanent fix, you can set up your own system reporting using Grafana, as shown here. That is my custom TrueNAS Grafana dashboard that I made a couple of weeks ago for system reporting. It is more intuitive to look at. I also make a video tutorial how to set up Grafana for TrueNAS using InfluxDB in my channel. You can certainly check it out. I also put a link in the description how to do that. Because everything works, except for the user interface that doesn't show the data properly from the system statistic collection daemon. So that's it for today. If you have any question or comment, don't hesitate to ask or shoot me a line. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now, and have a good weekend.